Hey, what's up guys, Sir Felix here, and we are on day 16 of the movement skill challenge of learning how to juggle three balls. So I actually have the three balls in here, and I want to show you something like really fun that I actually created, like these two balls in the beginning for my daughter. So these are really small compared to these ones, and I'm actually mixing them up, so it's getting like very fun and entertaining. So anyway, this is what I have done so far. We're starting with the right hand, have a little bit more control. So starting with the left hand, so some control in there as well, of course. So this is where it gets like fun and entertaining. If I switch one ball for this one, then it gets a little bit crazier because the size difference and the weight is so different. So anyway, I'm just going to be like throwing this like this. It's way more difficult, so. But once I start like getting like the hang of it, start getting fun, because I have to control like the strength of the throw itself. So it gets even more entertaining when I'm sharing even more different weights. So this is like two small balls and one regular. I'm going to start with the big one. So as you can see, it's a bit all over the place, but it's still doable. And I also managed to learn this, so this is like a little stupid trick, but it's something that I'm trying, so I'm actually like, I'm doing this one. So, right, and there's, yeah, like this one, actually, yeah, that's not good enough yet, so, well, needs practice. And the other one, it's a little bit more challenging, which is like throwing through the back, like this. Let me try again. 1, 2, 3. So that's all what I have so far. So thank you for watching, day 16, take care.